vision's not good when I have to be moving and shooting at the same time. These guys are missile resistant, apparently. Stupid amount of hits. That. Try this one more time with that check. Wait, I can't. I need a checkpoint to change weapons. Would not be fun without this thing. This part. Thank you. Should be another checkpoint before him. This is kind of annoying to have to do again. Blue flames and red flames. Well, man, those I need the shield. Four, so I don't know. Hey, how much? 6. Jesus. This is way faster, though. Noticing those things, they don't exactly stand out that much. Oh, so this thing can fire through the ground and shit. But this one can too. Huh? There's some that can't, right? Skip that. Let's see. Oh, let's see. Oh, that just in time. thing. Give me the station. Come on, I'm ready. I'm ready to checkpoint now. Good idea, actually. Let's get the last one. Yeah! More hives. Wheeze. Well, Therion, eminent spawn of the traitorous king, Vrol, you have returned. Sputter. I don't know you, Toad. Toad, how dare you? I'm a blessed being, incubator of precious life. You will witness, and you will suffer. Suffer. Garg. Thank you. They're covered in toad mucus. This stuff is sticky as glue. Or I hate this hive. That's another A. Oh no, it's... Oh my god, the missiles are longer. Oh, they bounce. It's like the fireball in Cave Story. And it goes a little farther before bouncing. Right. Only bounces once though. The Valfaring guards and the hive creatures are fighting each other. It seems we are all enemies together. I've analyzed the attack strategy of the Valfaring guards, and I believe they were attempting to storm a large chamber that lies just ahead. There are so many signals, I can't get an accurate read on what might be in the chamber. There's only one way to find out, then. Huh? Anti-bounce. Anti-bounce surfaces right after you give me this? Really? Come on. Stop respawning! So I have to kill him again with the thing I got from killing him? Now I have that though? Like this too much. Now he's fucking spamming that beam thing. He didn't do it like once during the time I killed him. What? I was falling down. What? Gravity failed me. Yeah. guess I'll use the stupid. I don't want to use it. Stop respawning! Stop it! Ah! Why did he give me health like the first time I got past this? And those things, I killed them, they gave me health. See, now I don't need to get it again.